Dear Diary, it's funny how things fall into place. I got ready to spend some time with Luca tonight when Cat Noir slipped in. He pretended not to know I had plans, but he totally overheard Ollie and I talking after class today about it as Adrian. I'm sure he isn't jealous or anything, but maybe he feels threatened by Luca? Not in a romantic way, but more in a monopolizing way? I don't know how to put it. Oh well. I'll never understand men anyway. I'll write again tomorrow. Marinette.